Right now, Kentucky 18 has reopened in Burlington after that major gas leak.
And this leak near Burlington Pike and North Bend Road caused nearby evacuations and shut down roads just a short time ago, causing major backups this afternoon. WLWT News 5's Jackie Kinjeda was leading the way live from the scene with the very latest. Jackie.
Mike and Cherie, we want to show you the reason for the evacuation. Take a look behind me. You're looking at Kentucky 18 here in Burlington. This where the Duke crews right now, where they're working on fixing this main. This is where the leak happened. Check out just how close in proximity it is to the YMCA. Crews were able to evacuate an after-school program, some folks who were working out further into that subdivision away from where these fumes were. We want to show you the scene just after we arrived here as the road was shut down. Fire crews telling us that a heavy piece of equipment ruptured this gas line, 2 to 3 inch high powered gas main, and of course fumes coming out for some time. They were actually able to make a reverse 911 call through dispatch to all of the businesses and homes immediately south of this area because the wind is blowing south, just in case people were smelling those fumes, let them know what was going on. But again, Kentucky 18 shut down here for the better part of an hour and a half while crews were able to shut the gas off. We do know now that they have the gas shut off, and at this point, they're working on repairing the line, but the good news in rush hour is that it seems that the traffic impact has been minimized. Reporting live in Burlington, Jackie Kinjeda, WLWT News 5.